Hi everyone, and welcome back to Assassin Hunting. There is that one freaking Skeletor on our way, but we shall run him through. And two friends are helping. Hurrah! But we have forms. And hidden forms. Just because we are so cool. But anyways, have some skulls. I do approve. But anyways, back to business. Time for fireball! Terrible, terrible results. So, options are plenty. Red or green. So, green it is. Not a hard choice. Haste? Oh, God darn it. Need stun for flaming skulls. And we stop that. So, now we have haste, we have enough stuff for flaming skulls, so now we wait until we get the ideal situation. And that's not ideal. And it was right there. I just feel so derp right now. See if that works. Hate that. Want more stuff. Green would be nice. Haven't you? Plenty of red. Always a good option. I think that's green. Bit risky, but seem to work out. And now flaming skulls. Oh yeah, perfect, perfect. Even though I don't have haste anymore, but what you gonna do? Now we can go for more skulls. Lot needed green right there. If I take this one, I leave force to it, but it's still worth it. Oh, no force. Got lucky. Headbutt! haste, flaming skulls, victory. You are victorious. Super combo! You have spotted one of the Imperial assassins. So let's kick his butt. Big time. Well, that doesn't help. Oh, it's my turn. So, yellow. Yeah, that guy gets turns. I can say that. Oh, come on! I'm not gonna lose to some thief. For crying out loud. And I guess it's time for haste.